Cleary gets the ball, fires it to Yeo, and then off that left foot creates some space.